My name is Frank Rosenzweig. I'm a professor of biology in the Division of Biological Sciences. The title of the award is Reliving the History of Life, Experimental Evolution of Major Transitions. We're going to be trying to recapitulate, to rewind the tape of life, the history of the tape of life on Earth, and study it in the laboratory using all of the advanced genetic techniques that are available to us today. The expectation is that if we have life on other worlds, and I think that most people at NASA share the expectation that we'll find concrete evidence in the next 10 to 20 years with the exoplanet activities, that life on other worlds will necessarily obey the same physical and chemical laws that are at work here on Earth, and that by better understanding how these transitions occur in the systems that evolved on our planet, we can be better alert to life forms of different complexity on other worlds. The total amount of the award will be $8.93 million. In rough figures, and this is a consortium. This is a NASA Astrobiology Institute, and it's an institute that is located at the University of Montana, but has collaborators at University of Pennsylvania, Colorado, University of New Hampshire, and Stanford University. Of that 8.9 million, 3.9 million will go to our consortium members, so the U of M will basically be the funnel that awards grants through our research office to these other universities and to our collaborators at those universities. So $5 million will stay here. Of that $5 million, a lot of it is devoted to education. So for example, the award will create something on the order of 15 person years of postdoctoral salaries at NIH scale. It will create 20 person years of graduate research assistantships, again at NIH scale, which is significantly higher than what's offered, you know, currently in the science departments here. And one of my favorite things, it will provide 20 undergraduate fellowships to work with the PIs here at the University of Montana, which are myself, two research scientists in my lab, Margie Kennersley, Matt Heron, and then two professors in biological sciences, John McCutcheon and Scott Miller. It's kind of a who's list of young guns in evolutionary genetics. So it's just a wonderful group of people. And besides how forward-thinking they are, the wonderful work they've done in the past, I think it's the friendships, you know, the friendships that have been formed during the process of building this grant that really please me no end, and make the hard work of making this all come together in the next few months. It lightens the load knowing that I have really great people to work with here at Montana and our collaborators at these other institutions. So I feel humble and proud at the same time. I'm just proud to be a member of the faculty at the University of Montana.